EA Sports. It's in the game.
Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea facing Burnley.
Well, thank you, Derek.
And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. And this the initial 11 for Burnley. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Matthew Lowton starts with Ludvig Augustinsson in the fullback positions. Pedro. This is Loftus-Cheek. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Eric Dier. Given away. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Wonderful block. It has to be.
Just gone past the post.
Shelby. Alexander Mitrovic. Now, let's see what they can do here. Now Dier. Will he play it in? Wood. Pointed to the spot, a penalty it is. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Oh, a lovely ball. And the cross into the middle. A decisive clearance it was. Ball with Shelby. Robbie Brady. Mitrovic, Shelby, and showing fine vision, getting forward, and Chris Wood, surely, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
This is Pedro. Jorginho. Chelsea getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Dier did so well to intercept. He takes aim. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Jorginho. Abraham. In full control of the ball here. Loftus-Cheek. Can't miss, surely! Mount. He continues his run. It is now with Jorginho. Possession changes hands, the interception there. He must finish! And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Let's have another view of that goal. It's with Van Ginkel. Jorginho. It's really opening up positively for Chelsea. He has plenty of support. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. And he takes on the shot. Well, there it is! Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, goalkeepers call the posts and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, great read there to intercept. Brady. Can they get themselves in front here? It's promising this. Pedro in the middle of things. Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. Ben Mee. Goodmanson. Lotin with it. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Ball with Shelby. Mitrovic. Wood. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And the post coming to the goal. And given away by Marcos Alonso. Abraham. Pedro. And fed forwards. Van Ginkel, untidy in possession. Shelby. And Chris Wood. He must finish. And this time it's in.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. Pedro. Azpilicueta. It's with Van Ginkel. Jorginho! The goalkeeper. Jorginho. The possession lost, intercepted. And now, passing it through. The delivery. An opportunity. Jorginho. It's with Marcos Alonso. Jorginho. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And showing fine vision. Oh, dear. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Shelby. Shelby. Alexander Mitrovic. Gudmundsson. A header it was, but a pretty straight. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Lotin with it. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Mount. It's with Marcos Alonso. Well, nothing wrong with. And that puts them in position. And it's with Pedro. Azpilicueta keeping possession of the ball with authority. Now, can he deliver accurately? Tammy Abraham. In position here to protect the ball. Loftus-Cheek. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Off the post and back. Pedro. On and on he goes. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Good tackle. Loftus-Cheek. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. It needs an accurate cross. And he takes on the shot. Straightforward for the keeper.
Well, Chelsea need an equaliser. The fans are telling their players, go forward, score a goal.
It's with Marcos Alonso. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Baker. This time, Batshuayi. Oh, they've done it! A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he's played so well today and got the goals as well, but those goals have only got his team a draw. He'd be looking over his shoulder at his defenders and saying, I'll get the goals and you just keep them out. Not the case today.